Hello everyone, today's lesson is about Beethoven's German Dance in E flat major. You can find this piece in RCM level 4 repertoire. This piece is in an ABF format, therefore there are lots of repeats. However, in my demonstration, I don't show any repeats. I will be separating them in part A and part B. In both parts, I am showing right hand and left hand separately. Both hands together, the tempo will be from slow to fast. We'll be starting from 60 BPM to 80 and to 116.
Thank you. Two, three, one.